mission, but we have an emergency in our hands, and we need your help. A group of government officials had decided to take a goddamn safari trip through this zombie zoo. Before I was even notified of this fact, they were already on their way without any real escort. Now we've lost contact with their convoy, so they must be under heavy attack, or even dead already. Now I hate pencil pushers, and normally, no one would even notice if they turned into zombies. But in this case, if we don't save these guys, we'll get a full-blown invasion of suits, asking lots of questions and demanding tons of paperwork. Their last known position is in the middle of the industrial sector. If we're lucky, they should still be there.
Official emergency pacification team. Sending civilians for population control missions is against the protocol. In these circumstances, however, reluctantly, we will have to make an exception. Thank you. We would happily make a recommendation about your outstanding population control performance. However, your ignorance of health and safety procedures is appalling. If these were normal circumstances, we would have to start a formal investigation into your actions. We will let this slip. This time.
Threat than the zombies. Hopefully they won't bother to stick their noses in here anymore.